Hi, my name is Sarah Stone, and I'm going to share with you a little bit from my cultural basket for ITL 604. And the first thing I thought I would share is my heritage. And so what I have to show for that is artifact number one is the Danish flag. We use these to decorate our Christmas trees. And I mention this mainly for the purpose that my family is very proud of our Danish heritage, and all of our celebrations, holidays are all focused around traditional Danish things, songs, foods, recipes, and it's something that, you know, my mom has instilled in me and I plan on instilling in my children. The next thing I want to talk about is my upbringing. As we've learned in this course, how trauma affects learning. I did face some trauma as a small child. My dad passed away when I was around three. So that had obviously a big impact in my life at that age. My mom then remarried and we moved to a small agricultural town in Northern California. Not a very diverse town to live in. My mom and stepdad eventually divorced, and then we were left living with a single mom who worked full time and was trying, you know, to provide for her kids on her own. And so I know what that kind of, you know, feels like for a teenager to have a disruption in their family. Have a change in finances, have a change in geographic location, siblings, everything, you know, takes a major shift. And my second artifact to show you is my Chico State sweatshirt. This is where I went to college. I absolutely loved my time at Chico State. My mind was really broadened in so many different ways, academically and socially. And it's where my love of nature began, and where I started going in the direction of teaching. My third artifact to show you is a picture of my two children. They're very little in this picture. They're now 18 and 14. But I am a single mom and I'm going to school and I work full time and trying to balance many things in a day. And it puts a stress on all of us to some degree. So I have a lot of empathy for students and moms who are traveling the same path. So my fourth artifact is my surfboard here, and this is mainly just to symbolize that while I don't have a strong religious influence in my life, I do find myself feeling most spiritual and connected to the world when I am around nature, and specifically water, sun, ocean, pool, mountains, freshwater, saltwater, all of that stuff makes me feel most connected to everything around me. Finally, my last artifact is to mention someone very special in my life, and her name is Olivia. And she has Down syndrome, and I have been the lucky recipient to be her caregiver for the last maybe 9 years. And she is what has opened my eyes to the beauty of children with special needs. And please watch this quick video of Olivia.
Still not. Don't you touch the other.
Thank you for watching my video and learning more about what has influenced me culturally to be the person that I am today, and I hope you enjoyed my artifacts.